So we increased our magic, and that's about all we can really do. We needed to anyway because this gets hard.
Yeah, it gets really difficult, and we are fools, ignorant fools. Fuck. Perfect. Point fix.
It's hard.
It is hard. I can't get everything.
You got to try. Jerome, I need to get money. It's like real life, dude. Like,
this feels like real
like
life.
We literally like try to upgrade our Oh, I didn't do that. To the New York rats,
right?
New York City subway rats.
Oh. Oh god. Honestly, the creepy things I've seen on New York subways.
Right. New York subways are not there.
No, they. So, I mean, most of it's just people just trying to get home, trying to get to work. But there are guaranteed creeps on the subway, and you'll definitely run into one.
Whoa!
Did you not see that coming?
No, he just fucking threw himself at me. Like, chill.
He's like, take me. Take all of me.
I want him to come up here and do it.
You can take everything I have.
Wow, see? I was looking to sacrifice my life for this shitty ass coin. Ooh,
Damn, another rat.
Oh! Hitting me!
That was
so... I can feel my blood pressure just go.
Yeah, this is not good.
Up the roof.
Not good. Shit!
No!
Animals. I'm telling you, he don't play.
He just really wants to fuck my day up.
He's definitely from the city.
Oh.
That's
fine.
I feel like pet rats are pretty cute.
They are, but not in this game.
They only live 2 years.
Do they really? That's really sad.
Yeah.
I think, oh, for God's sake.
For God's sake.
Oh, fuck me.
Right out of the way.
Bye. No, no, please just go away. No, don't do that. Fuck. Michelle!
I'm sorry, I pressed the wrong button.
Okay.
You fell to your death.
That's time. I am so sorry, Nicole.
Awesome game. They said.
Are you still reading the Miiverse thing?
Yeah, Skylar said, awesome game. I think I should mention Skylar. He seems like a nice guy.
Hey, Skylar.
And Aiden says, you know, I'm pretty bad at this game, but it's still fun.
Hey.
I feel you, Aiden.
We are really, really terrible at this game, but this game's a lot of fun.
I feel you, Aiden.
Like, I see people play this game all the time, and they're, like, amazing, and I'm just like, yeah. Oh, I want to do that. And, you know, I'm horrible at this game.
It's hard.
Yeah, this game is a bit challenging, and I actually like that, but holy shit, dude, like, fuck.
Yeah, you can't give yourself-
No, you can't do that, rat!
Dirty rat.
Oh, daddy!
Oh, daddy!
Oh, daddy!
That's what she yells.
Ooh!
Carrot. Okay.
No, you can't do that!
Okay, this rat is a piece of shit, it'll jump at you!
I really wanna get to this.
It's your life. You have to go up and across.
Really?
Nicole!
Yes.
Yes? Michelle?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Let me not
use that. Nice. These are explosive rats, by the way.
In case you guys didn't know, these rats do blow the fuck up. Oh, Jesus!
Oh. Oh no. They're just made of, cigarettes.
They're made of, like, anger and jealousy.
That's why they're green.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, God. Who is this motherfucking bird ass looking ass?
Fucking asshole ass.
Asshole ass. Oh, God. okay. It's okay.
You're doing great.
Thank you,
Mitchell.
Oh.
Should I get a drink?
Do you have any nicknames for me that I don't know about?
Nikki?
Nobody.
Okay.
I call you Mitchell.
Oh!
Or Michi.
Michi.
Oh.
What kind of Final Fantasy looking ass creature is that?
What?
Right!
Like, what?
What kind of level is this, too?
Secret
I'm
here.
Confused. This is where meth is made, duh, Nicole.
Oh, I'm very sorry, I apologize.
Fuck me!
Fuck, don't freak out.
Okay.
Yeah. This is crazy.
Yeah.
This came out of nowhere! Oh, yeah, he is the Plague Knight. So he does, like, concoctions and shit. Oh, you're so good! Okay. Boom. Bounce with me, bounce with me. Bounce with me. Oh, it's gonna... Yeah. You doing it!
Oh! I don't know! I don't know what that was! That was so gross!
Oh. Ooh. Sex noises are nice to the ear. Okay.
Garrett!
Thank the Lord. I needed this carrot.
Oh, fuck.
Do you think there's anyone out there that's like, after sex, I like to eat me a mighty good carrot? They're just like serious about it, and that's like what they do every time after sex.
That's fine. They still do it better than me.
They really are, actually.
Fuck you, whatever the fuck you are.
Oh, this is a spider.
I was gonna call it a rat, a spider. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah, boy.
Boy.
Oh, shit, look at-
Oh! I got it, don't worry. Don't worry. I got it, it's fine!
You do it.
I got it. Don't worry. Shit! I should've gone after.
It's okay. I hate these motherfuckers.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
Oh, thank God. That guy's kinda helping anyway.
Oh, fuck me.
Oh, fuck. Sorry if I, like, what's it called? Not spike.
Stop that!
Not spike the mic. You know, where, like, you yell too loud into the mic, and the mic's like, wow, fuck you.
And then, we totally just fucked your ears. Sorry, dude.
Yeah.
Damn it, I wouldn't... Fuck do I get that?
Oh,
there's probably something up... up there. Well, let me get this checkpoint.
Yeah.
Alright, let me figure out how to get up here.
You have nothing to lose.
Oh, okay, I have to get on one of those birds.
Oh, wait, how do you do that?
Oh, no.
No, it was too late, because now there are no, like, you could have, like, made steps to go up there.
I got it. Okay.
Nope.
Oh, I gotta go get my shit now.
Yeah. Third checkpoint?
Oh, yeah, wow. That's not too bad. Oh, maybe I can... Yes!
Oh, you're so good.
Okay,
get your money.
Yeah.
Gotta get up and try.
I'm freaking out.
Wearing like an oversized hoodie.
That's fine.
What bae?
Oh.
What bae?
Yeah, eat more chicken. Eat more chicken.
Eat more chicken.
Eat
more chicken.
Oh, okay, here is
episode of Fried Bites. It's not sponsored by Chick-fil-A.
Here's this apple right here.
You know, like, how the whole phrase for Chick-fil-A is like, we didn't invent the chicken sandwich.
Yeah.
I think that's baloney.
Oh!
There's my boyfriend, guys. He's really sweet.
I mean, he has, you know, a little anger issues sometimes, but, like, we work it out every time. And, then,
and you know, I really think I was nature.
What is this?
He's like, this reminds me of... reminds me of Yzma from Emperor's New Groove.
Oh yeah, when she was trying all the different like potions.
She like converted into like
a little kitty.
The last one, yeah, she was a little kitty cat.
Yeah, well, so she's like, I'm evil!
She's a little cat.
Rest in peace, Eartha Kitt.
Oh yeah, she voiced
she
her.
She did.
She is not alive. She's almost dead. Yeah, he's dead.
You're so good!
Thank you.
Okay. Yes, bitch!
I love me the good smell of a fresh checkpoint.
Same.
I can relate to that.
Ooh, apple.
Why is that blue? Why is that one blue?
Because I did a really good time on that.
Oh.
Ooh, you on fire.
Yeah,
you on blue fire.
It's like in Game of Thrones, that like weird green fire explosive stuff. You can fish it. I think that's like right there.
Yay. Yeah.
Point. Your phase? Which phase?
All of them.
All of 87 of them.
Can you imagine someone going through all fucking...
Oh.
Come on, make it. That's right, you can't!
Weak-willed. Just like your father.
Damn. You fought your father this comp.
Come on. Just like your father. Oh god. He does look like a Final Fantasy.
I told you.
He bites.
Yeah.
He's like,
nom, nom, nom.
I don't have any more. Oof. Okay, that's literally impossible.
Thank God for 5 second invisibility.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Never mind.
Never fucking mind.
I spoke too soon.
Yeah.
We all did.
Do you ever just regret?
Not like anything in general, just regret.
Fuck. See, now I'm starting to slip.
It's okay.
Let me use my shit wisely.
It's all the. Yeah. You can't, like. Expensive stuff. It is valuable, though. I think it's the best thing.
Yeah.
Are you kidding me?
That was stupid.
How'd I miss that?
I probably didn't press up by accident. Oops.
Okay.
Yeah, let me get an apple
It's nutritional.
An apple a day.
An apple a day keeps
brings all the dicks.
I don't think that's the
backyard, and they're like,
I don't think
who has apples? And I'm like, I have apples! My apples brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, who the fuck has apples? And I'm like, bitch, I got the apples! And they're like, oh shit, apples! And apples!
I don't think that's how the song goes.
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it's how it goes. I just don't remember because...
Oh, because... Okay, so I opened up to you about my memory problems, and now you're gonna-
SON OF A BITCH!
You're gonna take advantage of me like that? Damn, bitch.
Yeah,
okay. Whoa, this episode's really long.
Okay, hold on.
Whoa. Okay. Gotta grind. You are the spire. In funky clothes. In funky clothes. And green night.
Fuck you.
Fuck green.
I fucking hate these assholes right here.
They suck. And they're really difficult. Like, they're the most difficult, like, minion.
Yeah, they really are for no fucking reason.
Yeah. Just gotta go. You just gotta go. Difficult.
At least you're making it difficult. I'm literally just, I'm the one making it. I'm 2 checkpoints away.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care if this episode's long as fuck. I'm gonna get there.
You're gonna make it to the ship.
I don't give a fuck.
Okay. Yes. You can do it. I believe in you. I believe in you, Neo. Just gotta believe in yourself.
Let me just make it to the next checkpoint.
Yeah.
Fuck.
God, fuck off!
Nice. God damn it.
You gotta start caring! Okay.
To go all through this fire.
Oh fuck.
At least you made it.
Oh!
Alright.
Alright, guys.
This
we'll
guy
right
looks
here.
Like a pain. Alright.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
We're defeated.
And tune in for the next episode.
We'll get good next time.
Yeah.
So.
Yes, we will.
See ya.
See ya, alligators.